An adjustable rate mortgage is a type of mortgage where the interest rate on the loan can change or adjust over time. Here are some risks of an ARM mortgage. Interest rate risk. With an ARM mortgage, the interest rate can change, which can lead to an increase in the monthly mortgage payment. This can make it difficult for borrowers to afford their mortgage payments if interest rates rise significantly. Payment shock. The interest rate on an ARM mortgage can adjust at regular intervals, and the new interest rate can be significantly higher than the initial rate. This can lead to a sudden and significant increase in the monthly mortgage payment, which is known as payment shock. Negative amortization. In some cases, the interest rate can adjust to a level that is higher than the borrower's monthly payments can cover. This can lead to negative amortization, where the borrower's debt increases instead of decreasing. Prepayment penalty. Some ARM mortgages come with a prepayment penalty, which is a fee that is charged if the borrower pays off the loan before a certain date. This can limit the borrower's ability to refinance or sell the property. Limited rate caps. Although most ARM mortgages have rate caps that limit how much the interest rate can increase, these caps can be quite high, which means that payments can still increase significantly. Risk of foreclosure. If the interest rate on an ARM mortgage adjusts to a level that the borrower can no longer afford, they may be at risk of foreclosure. It's important to note that ARM mortgages come with a degree of risk as interest rates are not fixed. Payments can change over time, and it's important to consider if you are comfortable with the risk of these changes. Also, it's important to consider your financial situation, your plans for the future, and the potential risks before deciding on an ARM mortgage. It's always a good idea to consult a financial advisor or a mortgage broker for guidance before deciding on an ARM mortgage.